this Stardew Valley attack once again. I still have yet to really research anything. And we just gotta roll with it. So that's what the plan is anyway. Alright, 6 in the morning. This is Friday the 5th. And I think we figured out how to sell stuff. We planted some items. And that's about it. So to our valued Joja. What it was, I can't remember now. Mark customers. Team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operation near the mountain lake. I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal, pursuant to initial L6-1091 Jojico Amendment. Responsible stewardship of the local environment is our top priority. We apologize for any inconveniences some of them may have caused. As always, we value your continued support and patronage. Morris, Georgia customer satisfaction representative, so, i.e. the most unhappy man in the world. Let's see here. I've been spending my night trying to find people that play Minecraft, actually know how to play Minecraft, and can play Minecraft without cussing or drinking while playing Minecraft, and it's proven quite difficult. So, I don't have enough money for the wanted, looking for a delicious potato. Yeah? I don't know where to get a potato. Oh, I forgot about that. Jeez. Okay, so long ago, maybe on our first day, I'd run into that, like, thing I think they're talking about. It was somewhere up on this side of the map. I remember that guy was, like, swinging a pick at the what I assume would be the landslide, right? Is that safe? Apparently so. Okay, it's a dead end. Fantastic. Well, maybe we'll pass enough time for the general story. But yeah, I'm still wondering if people... I ask every time. Omnix responded that he likes seeing Stardew Valley, so... I really, really want to play it more. If I play it, it's one of those things, I'm not going to sit here and play for a couple of hours, which would be more than I played the entire time. Wasn't the little blockage right here? What's this? Where are we? Marlin! Okay. What's up? I was just peering down into this old mine shaft. It's been abandoned for decades. That doesn't sound ominous. Still, there's probably good ore down there. But a dark place, undisturbed for so long, I'm afraid ore isn't the only thing you'll find. Here, take this. You might need it. Ooh! Crazy man in the cave gave us a rusty sword. This is why you explore, children. Name's Marlin, by the way. I run the Adventurers Guild right outside. I'll keep my eye on you. Prove yourself, and I might think about making you a member. Totally legit. This is totally legit. Oops. Doesn't seem to be working. Now, this is totally not smart. Out of order. Come on. Well, that's no fun. So, can we break this, and what if it? Surprise, surprise. Not much we can do in here, huh? How does one use a ladder in this game? I don't know. So much I don't know. Alright, well hey, we harvest that, and it looks like a turnip from Super Mario Bros. 2. Oh, you go! We got a whatever it was. Is this the Adventurers Guild? Ah, okay, so access denied. Is this the Badlands or something? It's just like this quaint little beautiful town, and then there's just like Gerudo Valley appears. Oh yeah, let's get this bad boy. It's a leak. It's funny. Didn't see any water on the ground. Anyway, let's Probably try to get back to Pierre's. All I wanted was some freaking seeds, you know. But I think I remember right. This was the landslide area. Oh, it's the crazy guy, right? Linus. Such a simple man. I like Linus, don't you? What is this? I remember walking up to that and saying the same thing. Quite some time ago. Yeah, this day is basically done. Right? Hey, can we use that telescope? No. Let's just get back. Hey, it's a leak. We'll sell these, because what practicality would they serve in our life here? I wonder if we could find a potato. Take that quest. Nice shovel. What is this? A graveyard? Let's move the tombstone and explore the dungeon below. You didn't know that's how tombstones work. You move them and there's dungeons below. It's... Everything's locked. I noticed. Wait, let me predict the future. Our pickaxe not strong enough? Oh! Well, hey. What is this mess? Should we clean this? Is this someone's importance? I don't know. Not anymore. I'm gonna sell all this garbage. Yeah. Look at us go. Alright. There's still a lot of people we haven't met, right? I'll have to take a look at that here a little bit. Oh, hey, is that the hot chick? Yeah, I think so. What? Haley? Oh, I guess because we haven't gotten new clothes yet. Let's see how it is. Oh, right. Is that the mayor? Yeah. Yes, thank you for reminding me I need water, but I just need these stores to have, like... Caroline's not ignoring me. She's right up in my face. It's a fine-looking day. Caroline. It's like this, I like to help Evelyn with the public art. Hey, we just did that, I think. Strong for age, but I think she appreciates all the help she can get. Okay. Well, I'll tell you what, I'll just leave, Caroline. Thank you. You know, this is how it's like in real life, too. Who is this guy? He looks like John Arbuckle crossed with Professor Layton. It's Harvey, that makes sense. This stuff can definitely be incorporated into a healthy diet. Wait, is there a potato? Can we buy these things? Is that a tomato? I can't afford that. I guess that's not for sale. I wanted seeds, though. Where was it I was finding the seeds? Ah, here we go. So how much money do we have? Let's spend it all. Potato seeds, hello. What? This game. I need that stupid backpack. Talk to... This is the daughter, right? Abigail. Someone new moving into that old farm? Well, that would be me. Kind of a shame, really. I always enjoyed exploring those overgrown fields by myself. But feel free to come back. Oh, hey. What am I doing? So they live with their store, huh? Good lord, what is that? An altar? Or something? This is creepy. Let's exit and pretend this never happened. So yeah, I guess they kind of live here and just don't monitor their home. Shut the door and we'll know, right? Okay, we won't shut the door. We'll just sneak out the back. We can't buy anything. So, hey, we just wasted the whole day. No big deal. I talked to a couple of new people and go plant some stuff. We got leeks. So, you know, it's a good day. Good day. Alright, let's sell some of this garbage. How does this work again? fiber. Goodbye. Yeah, that's fine. Bye. Bye. Wait. You can consume that. Really? Investigate that. Parsnip seed. Okay. Let's water. I'm so used to the, like, in Animal Crossing, I'd stand right here with my golden can and it would water the 9 blocks. But I don't remember what I planted and where, and I have no way of knowing what these items are. So, more parsnip we'll just throw down here, how about that? Do we have to till before we plant? I think so. Excellent. If there's a way I could, like, label this stuff, you know? I'm not gonna remember. If I could play the game more often, which I guess I could. Alright, so let's just do this in a somewhat orderly fashion. We'll get all 9 of them down. It's probably bedtime, let's be honest. Come on. Alright. 2, 3. Fantastic. Alright. So, what is that? Let's sell it, because I want that backpack so we can haul stuff. Journal. Old mineshaft in the mountains north of town. There could be valuable minerals, but Marlin hinted it might be dangerous. Reach level 5 in the mines. Okay. Water these before we forget. I don't know if I should just, like, stay here on the... Let's water that 9 times. You know? It throws me off when he, like, looks a different way than the cursor points, you know? Anyway, I think we just need to prioritize filling up our available inventory slots with seeds. I bet that guy closed at 5 o'clock. Working 9 to 5, man. Come on. What was run? I can't remember. Hello? Where's everybody? Oh, come now. I mean, really? What is this place? Let's just loot it. When will Pierre be back? Can I take a potato? I can do the quest with a potato. What a wasted day. Who are you? Can't talk to her. Okay, are you going to work? That's Caroline, right? I don't know. Did you go behind the counter? Ah. I tell you what, man. I don't know what to do in this game. Food and spirits, huh? Closed. Oh, good lord. This is where everybody hangs out. Worthless drunks, we're over here trying to work. Where are you? Really? Ah. Handling salty fish all day makes me thirsty. We interrupt her? Probably. It is Friday. Well, it was. It's Saturday morning, man. So this is Pierre. Who's this guy? Shane. Don't you have work to do? Yeah, but everyone's in the bar, Shane. Uh-oh. Are we gonna get in a fight? Can't talk to her. Great. Is this the goth guy? Bastion. Let Sam win for once? Nah. I'll play you and take your money, and I'll buy a backpack with it. Welcome to 1984. It's the Mr. Flock of Seagulls. If I give the cue ball a bit of a topspin, maybe I could... no. Oh, they're dancing. Guess it's a good thing we didn't screw that up for him, huh? It's Pierre, right? Why don't you go back into your store? Who's this chick? Oh, it's Pam, the peacock lady. She's a smoker, I bet. Hey, Gus, give me another pint of your shit. Yeah, that's kind of how I picked her. Oh, there's Fabio. The fresh air of this valley is good for body and mind. Your inside a saloon. Nice to meet you. Aren't you the chick that was bashing my house? Picked a good time to move here. The spring is lovely. Cool. Just run behind the bar and see what's up. Hello there. I'm Gus Chef and owner of the Star Drop Saloon. Business really good tonight. Yeah, I can tell. This place is hopping, bro. Read it on your face, you're going to love it here in Pelican Town. You ever looking for something to do in the evening? Stop by the saloon. That's where I work. Well, I never would have guessed it, dear. Is this the bathroom? No, it's not. Yeah, well, hey. Think that'd be the old game theme. Get out of here. I'm stuck. Okay, I got out. Oh, Elliot. So Elliot and Leah. What's this? Marnie doesn't seem to notice that you're there. Well, I don't notice that Marnie's there. So. Wanna come sell me some stuff, bro? Yeah, well, keep telling yourself that. Where are these two lovebirds off to? Let's follow them. Should we? Should we see what they're up to? Perhaps we can exchange some reconnaissance with Pam for some potatoes. What's going on? A little too close. They're going. We'll just casually sneak through the tall grass. Man has a really roundabout way of getting where he's going, doesn't he? Oh! Be off to, homie. I don't know who either one of them are. Should I talk to them? Probably not. They're on a romantic evening stroll. The mine shaft? Where are they going? What is this place? Does he have, like, the mansion in town or something? Oh, hey. Well, we'll just take the 2-hour walk home. Hey, who's this guy? I don't really know you. Well, that's funny. We just talked at the pool hall. You go do your thing, buddy. Alright, I think they came from over here. Right? Yes. Yes. Let's get home, I suppose. Tomorrow morning, let's just wake up and work on the farm. The social situations have proven themselves to be awkward and confusing, so I think I would enjoy a simple day clearing weeds and slaying trees. How do you sleep? Yes. Oh yeah, look at us go. Saturday, right? It's gonna be Saturday. And it's raining. Fantastic. It's just like Minecraft. I'm sure that pretty chick will love our like filthy clothes after this, right? Is Pierre's open? Well, I guess he's not open at 6:20 in the morning, is he? Let's just, I guess, clear some of this. I don't know if we need to clear everything or something, or what's... Just start going through and kind of doing things out. Try to do it somewhat systematically. Once again, I really don't know what we're supposed to do here. We haven't played enough to figure it out, you know? So. Alright. What is blocking us? I can't see. So let's use our axe. I haven't used it in a while. satisfying. Right. I didn't even know there was a stump there. I thought it was something else. Hear that. What's happening? Alright. So let's get some stones. Wasn't trying to break that boulder. Maybe if we like settle into a groove here, we'll figure it all out, right? Like work from 6 in the morning to Pierre opens if he opens on a Saturday. Who knows, man? Alright. I think I'm gonna have to like break down and try to read up on basics, I guess, you know. I think this would be the line I try to make. Right here, and we'll cycle through here. Put that down. That? Like a UFO or something? They're like monster. Hey, where's our rusty? Okay, we do have the sword. That is good. Nice. Still not used to that. Once again, when that time I did hit it though, at least. I know I did. By accident, but nonetheless, we just aren't quite used to the cursor. And I've spent so many hours with Animal Crossing. Alright. So, Pierre should be open if he's open Saturdays, which we don't know, because it's our first Saturday, right? Let me get this guy. And him. Okay, let's get our... He went up top and threw me off. Make seeds. I think we planted some of those. Now, another thing I don't know is if you're supposed to water on rainy days, or not. Alright. So, we've almost cleared this out, which is nice progress and didn't involve any awkwardness. That is cool. For some reason, we can't do anything there. Inventory full, yes, yes, we know. So, I wonder if it despawns or if it stays. I have no idea. We'll try not to mine any more stones since we've got coal on this one. Alright. Sorry, you'll have to wait. Go ahead and get this guy out of here. Alright. 11:40. Let's make our way to Pierre's place, right? Some stuff off in the chest or something. Yeah. Is that our beanstalk? I think it is. And again, I don't know if it's overkill to water or not. And I don't know what that sound is. Alright. I'm assuming you wouldn't have to water on a rainy day, but I really just don't know. Slightly boots. And again, man, I sure miss my olden watering pail. Okay, so let's get in here. All right, let's. In there, mix seeds. Whoa, what happened? Let's sell a few of these. We'll get everything down to 99. Probably a quicker way to do this, but I don't know what it is. Alright. Let's sell that stuff, right? Not a good idea. Nope, not to water it. Okay, we'll just see what we get for that. Maybe level us up mining-wise or something? I don't know. Energy is low. How do we consume a leak? I wonder. Alright, it helped a little. And you're closed, aren't you, Pierre? Hello. What's up, buddy? You got 481. Alright, so get the potato seeds. Fantastic. Looks like they're cool. Huh. Oh, never mind. Saw the price. It's very excited till we saw the minor details. So pick that up. Okay. Put that there. Cauliflower. We're gonna get into that. So the idea is not to go broke, but rather to... what the heck. Let's get it to me. Alright, if we go broke, we just won't play. We should say hi to her. Hello, Abigail. Look how her eyes are, like, looking at us. That's different. Valley looks more interesting in the rain, don't you think? Yes. Whoa, sorry. Oh, what? We should probably leave before we do some damage, right? Okay. What's going on in the saloon? We'll stop in. Become a regular like the townsfolk. Come on in. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let me get to something empty-handed. Wait, do I give him that? Why would I give him that? Let's get out of here. Oh. Rain muffles sound so I can play my guitar louder without my mom getting mad at me. Any other advice? No. Well, you go do your gig, buddy. Huh. Alright, I wonder. Broken glasses. Alright. Nothing? Okay. Well, you can't win them all. Oh, yeah, that was nice. Now, can we mine that? No. Interesting. Be able to pull those leaks up. Oh, hey, a shortcut. Let's get back to the farm. Let's actually explore this. Does this tell us anything? I know it has to. Really? Never mind. Oh, the bus! What's this? Calico Desert. Wow. Okay. Interesting. We've got highway frontage if this all goes terribly bad. Could make a few changes, you know. Is this something we can... How does one... What is that noise, man? Something I'm deeply interested in. I, for the life of me, don't know if those are mixed seeds or something else. What is that? Supposed to know? Alright, so this is definitely a beanstalk, right? So, we just till this up. Alright, where's my hoe? Here we go. We'll plant. Beautiful. Let's water our bountiful crop. Alright, no clue what I put there. So, let's get our potatoes. be down here, so I'll hopefully remember that. Probably not. But alright, nice. Okay, so that's what a potato looks like initially. I don't have a clue what it looks like later on. We'll hit all four with water. 6:20 p.m. We got some time. Let's get back on the trail here and up our mining skills. Some of them. We'll also see if that coal is still over there. So the ones that aren't like pre-broken, you know, like that was a piece of three. Apparently we can whittle those out. It's just the ones that are obviously giant, and then the ones that look like that. Oh, you can break those. Okay. We'll grab this here. Oh, inventory full, go figure. Should we sell the broken glasses or can we like make something with them? I don't know. Let's plant the tulip up by the house and then we'll come back. Seems like a good idea. Alright. So how close can we get it? Beautiful. We'll put it here. And water. Alright, let's get this out of our way. It bothers me. Got one slot open. Well, we did until we got mixed seeds. Buy mixed seeds. Might regret this, I know. Put them in there and see what happens. Do I have time to get back down here? We'll make time. Yes, we got our fiber. And let's see if we can find that piece of coal. I don't know. This will tell us if stuff despawns or not. No, it's still here. So that is actually really good news. And now we will just start breaking these. Oh wow, energy meter's low. It's bittersweet to eat a leek because we finally have something that I know we can consume. But I also don't know how to acquire it anymore. So, that said, we'll probably, I guess, head in. Coal and stone, nice. We've broken up pretty much all the little stones in this back area. Didn't do anything with the big ones yet. Not a big deal. Cross that bridge when we get to it. It's interesting that it rains all day too. Can't break the big tree stumps, but hey, there's our little starter farm. So let's sell some junk before we pass out. The fiber. Keep the geode, one coal, and there we go. And in our chest here, we'll throw in stone, a geode, a coal. Okay, sure, that does. And let's escape. Out of that's not a whole lot, but the crops should be coming along. That said, I think that's going to be it for this installment. We got 2 days covered. I'll probably edit, upload it, shower. I'll come back out, might record another day or two. We'll see how it goes. But once again, this is still very much new to me. I'm not getting to play it near what I would like to. and I also don't know what I'm doing, and I'm torn on if I want to investigate it much or not, but I think we will have to look at a few things, try to figure it out. Nonetheless, let me know your thoughts, and I will catch you back here for more Starting.